Wow.
Ngayon na, ang ganda nung gamit sa stage. So, solid yung equipment nila, as in like heavy duty equipment. Like the tech know what they're doing. So we're gonna say hi to our parents. Lada's and I's parents are here.
They're brothers.
You don't say I parents.
I's parents.
We're done with sound check. And we're going back to the hotel to have lunch with everybody. Wow, friends! Hi!
Hi!
Hello! Everyone's here!
Hello!
Bye, club!
Hi! Hi, guys!
Nina! Hi, so.
Good evening, Pasiwali. We are Any Names Okay from the Philippines.
We were like, guys, are we gonna make them dance? Cause like,
no one knows their songs and gear and stuff. But then they did it.
And then we were just like, we have a favor. We want you to dance with us.
And they were like, okay.
There were like some really, really hype people. I think they're just waiting to dance. So yeah, that was like super fun.
And also, I want to say hi to the dogs.
Go,
watch us.
Go. Where's the poodle? Where's the poodle? Oh, there. Say hi to the poodle. Say hi to the poodle. Oh man, I'm just gonna say hi to the poodle. Okay, it will have to wait. But will you say hi to the poodle? Look at that. So, nanibre ulit yung parents ng hot pot. Thanks, guys.
Atish.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Joke.
Oh.
in the shopping district, and as in, biglang umulan out of nowhere, and Lada has something to say.
I make changes.
What's that, Arvin? Mango milk. Hi guys. Boss Ned.
Yeah.
We're leaving Taiwan. This is the saddest day of my life. Bye Taiwan. Hello, UV. Let's go.
How do you feel right now, Nina?
Tired.
Lada, how do you feel? And Renzo, how do you feel?
I don't want to go to school.
Me too.
Guys, we're bad vloggers. So we all woke up late.
Well, not all of us. We were supposed to leave the hotel at 7. We got a knock on our door at like 6:37. And so we were all like, alright, gotta go. But then so we were like on the thing, we're like, oh, you know what, we'll just vlog when we're in Taipei because we have a whole day.
The question is, did we?
No.
That's why the video cut to this.
Thank you for supporting us and getting us to Taiwan. We love you. Yeah. Bye.